Happening overnight, a fire breaks out at a home in Delta Township. It happened on Green Meadows Drive just after 2 a.m. Firefighters were able to put out the blaze within a few minutes. No word on how the fire started, but the Delta Township Fire Department says it was contained to a wall near the fireplace. Nobody was injured.